This is an enormous crypt under Saint-Gilles, and we've paid to come down here. It's really big. And in 1562, they had some religious troubles, and some priests and some children were thrown down this well, and obviously they died. And there's an inscription over here on the ceiling, although it's barely legible, which says that, you know, during the terror at the end of the 18th century, they took all of the religious images out of this church and burned them in the place. So here's the well, and it must have been a terrible way to die. Ugh. May they rest in peace. This violent death attributed to the Count of Toulouse, Raymond VI. Okay. Part of the crusade against the Albigeois, 1208. All right. Lots of trouble and fighting. Not only the story of religion, unfortunately, but of people. Rather warm and humid down here.